Street just before 12:30 this morning. No one was hurt, but the thieves did get away with money and a pair of shoes. The victim says four men wearing hooded sweatshirts and red scarves around their faces kicked her side door in. They had guns and held the woman and her child captive in the living room while searching the rest of her home.